now, let's get started.
What's going on? You having a party or something?
Surprise!
Sonic's birthday.
Aw, you guys.
It's kind of impossible to surprise you.
You totally got me this time. I had no idea.
Yeah, right. Happy birthday, Sonic. Hope you like this.
Like it. I love it. What?
Sonic, what's that? What's it doing?
That's not good. Whoa. There's no color.
Where am I?
Thank you. Okay. So we're modding Sonic in 2D. That's okay. Alright. Act 2. Okay. I do. You guys. For this one.
Sonic, I thought I was dead, floating without a body in a black limbo. Ugh, I'm gonna have nightmares for weeks.
Yeah, I would too. Sonic just doesn't care.
Is it me, or is that place we were just in awfully familiar?
Not to me, but this place looks like something sucked all the life and color out of it. Totally strange.
No stranger than rescuing genies in magic books or saving aliens in an interstellar amusement park. I'm more concerned about finding our friends.
Hey, Sonic! I saw something over there in the distance. Like buildings, but they look weird.
That might be a good place to check out. I'll be back soon.
Wow, you weren't kidding when you said soon. I thought you already left.
Nope, and there goes Classic Sonic.
Hmm.
You can now switch between the two Sonics. Press Y to switch Sonics and use both to explore the world. I would try to never be in the water. It's so scary. remember.
Plant feels familiar. I'd never forget a smell like this. And that pink water makes me really nervous for some reason.
You're right, Tails. This place has given me deja vu all over again.
Anxiety? Yeah. Pink water scares me, Tails. You're not the only one, dude.
I was afraid I'd never be able to flirt with you again.
It makes sense that Knuckles would be in Sky Sanctuary.
Wonderful!
Yeah. I'm so psyched to get to hang out with you, Sonic. Come talk to me anytime. Hi, I'm Mama Chow. When you clear stage, you'll earn points based on the rank you earned. These points can be traded for skills that'll help you out. Okay. Yeah, Red Star Ring. Yeah, so that's what they're called. Your item collection will grow as you collect Red Star Rings. To see your new items, head left to go to your collection room. Okay. Nice. So maybe when we
Yeah.
back up. I get back up on I'm shocked that I got a B. Got artwork number 3. Nice. Number 4. And number 5. Cool. Thank you.
Thanks for the help. Not that I needed it, but it's good to have my sanctuary back.
Alright. Yeah, I don't know why Sonic doesn't talk in these. What is this place? It's so white and creepy. I've never seen anything like it. There's no color. Oh, whoa. I see a Chaos Emerald. I see a Chaos Emerald. I guess I'll see you guys.
Take a good look at yourself, Sonic.
Dr. Eggman?
It's the last look you'll get before I close your eyes forever.
Oh, another Sonic? What? Wait a second!
Why did that boost? What? Why did you not boost? Uh-oh. Save all of Sonic's friends and Eggman. Wow.
I can't believe there's two of me.
Yeah.
I think I figured it out.
Yeah, me too.
Doubles of us?
Places and enemies from our past?
We're traveling through time and space!
They look so shocked.
How did this happen?
I think it's got something to do with that big thing that just kidnapped Eggman.
It sounds like the same thing that kidnapped your friends. Our friends. You know what I mean.
Modern Sonic's like...
There it is!
We need to find that thing, and fast!
Okay, so that was Death Egg Robot. Here's the Dreamcast, era. with a bunch of cool places. You can now access and explore the next area. So, yeah. What I mean by Dreamcast era. Enjoyed.